guys.
Early morning. So I made video for you, and finally I will show you my another personal journal. So that journal, what I will make the last, is chunky, and this also is chunky. So I will like make chunky journal, and I will like walk on this chunky journal. So I show you this journal. As promised, this is it. This is it, and as a cover I will use envelope. This envelope, big envelope, and now cover have 10 inch mostly, and 7 inch here, 10 here, and spine inch and a half. So this is a gold scarf. Just a second, I open it. This is a gold scarf, what I will found. Have flower, have some this mishmash. So I just use it like a closure on my journal. Here I will make some acetate embellishment. I will make video about this. Here some fabric I also found it. I like this. On this cover, yes, on this cover I will just make collage from napkin, different napkin, just pattern collage. But the first I will use map. You will see here little bit this map, and this owl was from some school notebook I found. So I just fussy cut and glue this owl here inside. This cover I just glue my book from what I will use, what I will notebook paper, what I will buy on Epicenter. So this is that inside. I also use paper what I will buy on Epicenter. I decided to use some label what I will found, and this box from Mona Happy Mail. Here also I will found this from packaging. I will like this, looks like retro lady. So it's card to journaling here. And from, I don't know from what this paper, from book or also found. So I just used washi tape and made booklets to write some extra. Mostly page was blank because I planned write something or glue something. So mostly is blank, but I bit little bit collaging. And you will see here, this is from Mona Happy Mail washi tape, what was on envelope, some part, some gold tabs. By the way, I also found these tabs. Here I just print label, fussy cutting from school notepad, notebook. Here I will make from rest of my paper tickets and glue this paper doll from some children book page, coloring children book, and this butterfly. Here Soviet Union, how this called, paper. Okay, you will saw Soviet Union time, so I will glue it here, just made little bit coloring and collaging. We don't see from this fatter hat, just fussy cutting. Another tab with here also some small elements. Here I will use the napkin and decorative wrapping paper. So this is wrapping paper, this is from some cupcake paper, paper doily, napkin, here just small gnome. Here the first envelope and packaging from book page. I decorate only this fabric and rose tag from book page. Let's go here. This is just plan card, house plan card. So I just decorate from Mona stamps and fussy cutting elements. It's spaced right. This is from the last Mona Happy Mail, just card. And this is Soviet Union small greeting card. I just tell you. 1991. Mostly so post-Soviet Union, actually. So I also found, I like this bouquet, so I just glue this card together, and because it's inside was some writing, and it's possible to write something. Next, my page. Just once again, plan, house plan paper, fatter, just three fatter here. Handmade envelope. This is another this card. I found two, so I will use printed in Germany, but on Ukrainian language. So I will use it like a space to write, and on made some package. So I will put on this package another Mona collaging tag and collage this tag. And And here on envelope, this is old documents from 1943. It's here, you will don't see great, but it's from 1943. I just glue this napkin like a decorative element. This rose is stickers, and this paper doll. Actually, this is stamp on fetter. Just, and this is card to journal. So this is Soviet Union time ephemera. Paper doily, some label, and three flower. Here once again another package what I will make. It's come package onto package, and maybe it's glue. Okay, so here is some photo I put in here. Here from maybe some jeans, looks like another sort of tag. Space to write, I put it here. This is playing card. I just print this black and white leaves and put here. And this is another card from a cigarettes box, actually cigarettes box. I just glue this circle what I will fussy cut from postcard, but you will see it's gluing perhaps on my package, so it's okay. I will make something later. So this is this package. This is tracing paper. Here is a little bit collaging from handmade washi tape I will make, and puzzle. Here also some decoration. My decoupaged letter what I will make here. I will make booklets and just glue onto this page. So this is a cover from paper what I will buy on Epicenter in Lviv, and just glue some lace, small lace, fussy cutting, and this rose from some calendar. Here is another collaging. You don't see, why you tell me? This is another collaging, and here is star with butterfly. Another page with collaging mono washi tape from envelope, by the way. Another page to write. Map page. Napkin. Decoupaged page. Tabs. Some another paper what I will found here also. Just my tickets, stamp, leaves, fussy cutting fabric, and this is from some milk cow stickers. Once again, decoupage, page border from some notepad, notebook, and here I decided to use this what book have inside on when page connect. So I will like this idea, so I have one, so I decided to use it's here. Here just another star and rose from postcard on this page, lace, and just flip from postcard tab. This is from some children book. This I will found this piece, so I decided to use it here, and some tab I will made from my paper, Epicenter paper. This fabric I also found. I will have big piece, so this is left. So I decided to use it here, and here on this journal I will use some example fabric what I will found on trash. So this is the first. And by the way, mostly from this lace and trims what I will use on this journal, I also found on trash. So here is another package. This is some sort of gas check, Ukrainian gas check. So I will make like a booklets. I will found several. So it's go here on this package. This is perfume paper bag. You will see this two hole. This paper bag was from cardstock, so I just fussy cut and you made a card from journaling, so it's go here. This is from Mona last happy mail, let's go here. And this just like a postcard card to journaling, it go here. Some of my paper and from postcard just circle tracing paper page, and here I will glue some lace and tap help birds, just collaging film strip from some magazine. Here collaging page, but on the edge I will glue this hat. This is stamping onto my coloring paper, and just because I don't like that on this side was empty, just book page. So I glue this for small picture, like a decoration on this page. Map with lace. Here just a part of needle cover and core flux, and here just from cheese label, and I just collaging here a little bit from card, postcard, children book, crown. here from some card and from some cigarette package. And flower. Here also from some book, children book cover. Flower trim, I will found it, and this wallpaper border also with leaves. Here is envelope, once again black and white floral elements printing, card circle, I just fussy cut and glue on both sides the circle. This is envelope, in envelope was another booklets what I will made from folding paper, just empty, not decorate. Here just printing label, small space to write, and mono stamp from last happy mail. Decoupaging, collage decoupaging paper. Why collage? Because this and this is a different napkin. Here is another package. So this card, Mona sent me this flower, and it have star, so I decided made card, and it's go here. This some sort of ephemera, this butterfly, I like it, so this go here. This two small card with nature, what is just fussy cutting from school notebook. Go here. And this some Mona sent me. So it's also go here. And here, once again, another booklet covering from book page. What I must get done today? Booklets go here. This is Soviet Union time ephemera. Also go here. Just empty white card. Go here. Playing card with this flower. And Mona card to journaling. So here is another vase. Here is just collaging book page. This I will print and I will like, so I will glue this full page here. This is from book cover, school notebook cover, I mean. You will see here who made this notebook, and it's open. I glue here this paper doily, I also found it, just collaging this trim, and here is just to space to glue something or write. Here is also possible to write, by the way. It have tab with some dolphin on both sides. Mona sent me another small page with tab and trims. Here, sorry, is just some corner, like a belly band, and here I will try to make some file folder from my paper. So I just decoupaged from this flower this file folder. I found this card from puzzle. It's empty, so it's great to write something. And here is Mona card for journaling. Here is a belly band from book page. This is actually full book notepad cover. I will found I like it, so it's card made card to journaling. And this is washi tape. I will make like a frame. Here is Barbie dress. I like this fabric and I like how it looks, so I decided to use it here. And here was some flip from envelope, so I glue this dress on this flip. Here is, you will see vintage photo camera from some book, Soviet Union time book. Here just small fake stamp and small puzzle, fake stamp and flower. Just step from vintage photo from book, napkin, feather on the border, lace, fake stamp, map, decoupaging. This is the rest paper from cover from paper what I will buy on Epicenter, so I used it here. Here just once again collaging moon, star and hat. Looks like hat. This is another small elements, circle and flower, tracing paper, just tap, envelope from book page, and on this envelope close onto fake stamp I will make. And here you will don't see great, but here is frog. Open like so, and it's have some another card what I will found. I don't made from this card booklets, but it have many. So on some card was writing with handwriting with silver pen. You will see here, but it's okay. This is book page from Soviet Union time book. So I just found some medicine card from some person. So this is a card from this medicine card. So I just glue like so and like so. So it's great also glue something here or a paper to make extra writing on or something else. another page with tab, and this is small cross stitching, Ukrainian type from cross stitching, also from calendar. Mona stamp, post stamp, and paper ruler, part of paper ruler. Trim. Here is school paper. Because I remember this, because when I will go to school on this type of paper with this stamp, we write the we call it control work from some I don't have this call, but what we learn on school. So I found this paper and I decided to use it like a page. So I glue this paper on this page. This is not exactly page, but I glue this paper on this page. Here just another gluing page. Here just found in trim. Part of this my scarf, what I will found and what closes this journal map. Empty. Here just two envelope. This envelope was empty. Here on this envelope I will put Mona card with dog and this booklet from cover from paper what I will make. And the rest of this trim like a decoration. Or here is have some card. I will don't saw it. Some card to journaling, but this card was have inside write something, so I glue two card together. You will see, I hope you will see here this writing. So I glue two card together and put it here. How I don't saw this card, I don't know. Okay. Another tracing paper. This is paper clip and this is a booklet what I will made from a photo envelope. So have two card to from Mona to journaling. And not decorating, but I don't show won't I decorate this envelope or just glue some paper to write. And here is some paper clip what I also found. I don't saw this paper clip anyone, so this is first time what I will saw and use this paper. Here once again multi envelope. So this is card from some music part, music line part actually. So I just glue two cover together and made this journaling card. Here is some paper. Here is matchbox card to journaling what I will made and made video about this. I put it here. And here is the rest of this cover paper what I will buy. Part of gold scarf. This sequence trim black. This packaging paper, I will remember packaging paper I just founding also I just glue on this page. Another trim found also decoupaged and part of paper rulers and paper lace, washi tape. Here is another fabric what I will found with this rows, biggest and small, so I just connect with to my this journal. Here once again space to write, and here is boots paper what was inside on boots box. I also found grab and used here and glue this paper to write something. Another packaging, so here I will make just card to write and some envelope. Here is another envelope, so this envelope is empty. This envelope is empty, and I used some children book page here. This also is empty, and here is printing flower. I will print and just fussy cut and glue. Tracing paper. Soviet Union time envelope, and here is just flip from another envelope, and to this envelope I connect Mona envelope from Happy Mail, because I want saw this part of envelope, and this envelope have something have just cardstock. This envelope is empty. Three small envelope. This envelope have Soviet Union time. I must so what here is. I hope 61. Not 61, sorry. 58. Here is 58. So this is rose. So postcard, this is another postcard. And here is some photo, old photo from 1965. I found all of this, so I included here. Tracing paper, corner packaging. This is from plastic ladybugs. I don't know from what this was, but I will make it like a big stickers and connect here. Here is another envelope, Soviet Union time envelope, and I just glue brown paper here. So so it's space to write. And here is just cut from some game I also found. I will like this background, so I just decoupaged, actually glue lace, paper lace flower here to decorate it, and here just napkin, you will see border, and just paper to write something. So this is journaling card, and here is another corner package, so cover from school notebook. Here is just paper from stickers, some sort of stickers, I don't know. So it's also great. And here made someone frame, also paid to write, found. package with this postcard, Soviet Union postcard, and this is '56 here. So April 3, 1956, print it. Another page, another fabric with feather. Here double package, so I will put here this three card. It have some marks, rusty marks, so it's okay. And I will make these booklets and this flower card from school notepad. Notebook. One stamp, washi tape, the rest. I don't have any more this washi tape, so this was rest what I will use. Once again, lace, found in lace, fabric. Here is many space to write. Here is Mona envelope, so I decided to use this envelope here. I don't glue yet, but I will. And here is another book boot box paper, so I just glue it here. Here is another package. So this is Tim Holtz ephemera from some Happy Mail. Here this is modern Ukrainian trolleybus tickets I will found. Some card to journaling, it go here. Another card what I will make and use Mona envelope stamp. And this is tag also Mona stamp. Tracing paper, just envelope, another boot box paper with some coin and this flower trim glue. Here another booklet from book page. Don't decorate because I leave this because I will think that it's a great space to glue some photo or something. Here I will make this multi, I don't remember how this called, but Wendy Mason made this tag, so here is tag to write. Here is open booklets inside. And I clipping this tag with this circle paper clip. So it's here. And envelope, not want to glue here, but it's okay. Just big card journaling, just cardstock. So this is my personal chunky journal. This is my coffee. So 47 minutes. Okay. So I hope you will like this journal because I will like. And on some day I will work on this journal. I don't know when, but I'm work. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.